We didn't have anyone to turn to. This was a disease that had just popped out of the sky.
It's obviously a true storm that's happening in the brain.
Your immune system begins to attack your brain.
There's so many moments that give me so much hope.
The biggest thing that's needed is a center of excellence for the treatment of this disease.